So, tell me about yourself, Lonnie. And your, people.
My people. I like the sound of that. You know, it reminds me of the words of Jesus. To what, then, can I compare the people of this generation? What are they like? I was up in San Francisco for a long time, living in Haight-Ashbury, on the streets, all over. Man, we did everything, and everyone. But that was the point. You see, the drugs, it's a quest.
For what?
For God. How can you not see that? There is an entire generation right now searching for God.
Everyone is accepted here. We love each other freely and without discrimination. There are no facades, no lies, no masks, just a relentless pursuit of the truth by those who have expanded their consciousness.
Man, we thought acid was gonna save the world. Thank you.
Thanks, Mom.
But that was a lie. As much of a lie as what we were rebelling against.
And what brought you to that realization?
I kept searching and searching, and I just finally got to the end of it. And there was still a void. And my people, well, they're a desperate bunch. And desperation, man, there's power in that word. What would it take for you, Chuck Smith, to be desperate?
The psychedelic experience is a confrontation with the divine. It's a spiritual awakening. You come back and you define God the best you can. So turn on, tune in, and drop out. Start a new sequence of behavior that matches your vision. Be reborn.
Tells me you're a pastor.
Yes. Currently.
I know we must seem pretty strange. But if you look a little deeper, if you look with love, you'll see a bunch of kids that are searching for all the right things, just in all the wrong places. So to answer your question, how do I describe my people? They're sheep without a shepherd, chasing hard after lies. And the trouble is, your people reject them. So I ask you, Pastor, how can they believe in the one of whom they have not heard? We can only walk through doors open to us. And your church? Well, that's a door that's shut.